Will you be able to play with your friends?
Yeah.
Is there a competitive element to this game?
Yeah, if you want that, yes.
Can you grief other players?
A little bit.
No Man's Sky, a game with promises. Gives you the feeling of not meeting expectations. Why, Sean Murray, why did you lie to the media? Now everybody hates you, but I don't care. Cause I ride my space bus, yeah. I ride me space bus, I get to ride me space bus, I love me space bus, oh yeah. Sean, I want to see the dinosaurs.
No.
Please, Sean?
No.
How about multiplayer?
No.
Can I land on asteroids, Sean?
Yeah, at the moment you can land on asteroid.
Really?
No.
But you promised! You know what, Sean? We're cool. Know why? Cause I ride my space bus, yeah. I ride me space bus, I get to ride me space bus, I love me, space bus, oh yeah. Space bus, yeah. I ride me space bus, I get to ride me space bus, I love me. Space, yeah.
Ships are actually a discovery, just like everything else. And you can name your discoveries. So you can name the ship type, and then everyone who has that ship would have that name.
Hey people, thanks for watching. I really love playing No Man's Sky, but come on, Sean! Come on! Can you get those features in? I want those features! I want those Anyway, if you like this music video, then perhaps check out my other song, YouTube Gods. You can find it on my channel, as well as many other different, completely unique shows like Rants, Let's Play, Trading Card Game related, and my extremely unique YouTube series, Lost in Games. Foxclaw TV is new to YouTube, and I would appreciate any sub or like. Hopefully, see you next time. Yes, yes, me.